Determined to be a part of tomorrow's election, we meet a man who hopped on an airplane just so he could vote. KMBC9's Marcus Moore is live at Kansas City's election board downtown. Marcus?
Larry, we're live here where right now they are processing those absentee ballots that were cast earlier today, and they're going to have a very long night tonight, they tell us. In the midst of it all are one man's series of emails with the election board, a frustrating wait, and then an expensive plane ticket, all in the name of voting.
A week had went by. This hasn't come yet. And another week went by. Says, okay, something's going on. So I'm not going to chance it.
Taking a chance he might not get to vote in the presidential election.
I would say that the system is probably not up to par as it should be.
Jermaine Reed, a Kansas City native, currently lives in Washington, D.C., but is a registered voter here in Kansas City. After sending off for his absentee ballot at the beginning of October, the ballot, which by law has to be sent within 3 days of a request, never came in the mail. The election board told him it went out on October 9th.
So I believe it was October 20th, I called back to the election board and was just like, hey guys, I haven't received my absentee ballot. What's the deal?
Reed says he didn't get a ballot until just last week. However, by that time, he'd already bought a plane ticket to KC, fearing he'd miss his chance.
So I'd rather rush home and be part of a process that will take place tomorrow on Tuesday to make sure my vote is counted. It's extremely too important.
And it turns out Reed's experience may not be unique.
We know there are probably hundreds at this point, and even one is too many.
Shelley McThomas, director of the Kansas City Election Board, says they've seen an unusually high number of reports from people missing ballots or applications.
We're very concerned about it. The Secretary of State's office is aware of it also. We've also notified the post office.
And while they may soon begin the search for answers, Reeves preparing for a big day.
Hopefully be part of a defining victory in our history of America.
And at this point, there's been no explanation for the problem, but the election board wants anyone who has the same problem to give them a call and let them know about it. That number is 816-842-4820. We are live downtown. I'm Marcus Moore, KMBC 9 News.